everybody. Today I'm going to read this letter sent by one of Nixon's haters, and I am going to say it out loud so people can hear it. Ha 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 ha. So let's say it out loud so people can say it. I'm real, and I'm right. A 1, a 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
I might as well tell you this, knowing it will kill our friendship permanently. I'm boosted. I was vaccinated since August and lied to you about my status to protect myself from you and your dad assaulting me. If the truth is too much, please spend a week away from your dad and all social medias. In fact, don't even watch live TV. Please rethink your life. I'm not pro-vaxxer, but I got it because of the Delta variant's lethality. I took the leap of faith despite your warnings. I got it because someone got it, meaning it was safe. I'm still alive, dude. I haven't dropped. But you need a psychologist. DS Psychology is in Heatherdale. It's the one I go to in remote for mental help. If this my final message because you blocked me, so be it. Please rethink your life and stop listening to your dad. He's a bad influence on you, spreading horrible conspiracies about vaccines. I'm not asking you to take vaccines. That must be your choice and yours alone. Please stop listening to your dad. You're 18. Move out with Quilty. Get your happy ever after. My vaccine status was my only deception. Everything else about me, the suffering like you, that's very true. My skin is sensitive like your skin. My hearing is sensitive like your hearing. I loved Henry Stickmin collection and Pokemon. I genuinely feared that telling you that I'm secretly vaccinated would end our friendship permanently. That's why I lied to you. I am so sorry for hiding my status from you. Also, autism is something we are born with, and no vaccine can ever give such a wonderful gift. I don't watch the news in my home, therefore I am not brainwashed, and I still live despite being boosted. If this speech kills our friendship, so be it. It will result in huge depression if you block me, so that least you can do is keep this a secret from your dad, because he'd panic and probably force you to block me and stay in his house forever.
Also, that message was sent on March 8, 2022 at 9:17 a.m. And that's all. Well, I think I woke the whole neighborhood for saying that message. I hope no dramas is going on outside the streets, otherwise there will be riot. They're going for that female that thinks vaccines is a death trap and believes that vaccines could cause autism. I think I saw people with their flames to burn her house down. Well, guys, I shouldn't have said that, because now everybody is now destroying people's house. I must go to my basement to hide there for shelter. Don't worry, my house is fireproof, so they can't burn my house on the outside.